Good day, mateys. Thanks for tubing into Pirates in Teepees. I'm going to show you how to calibrate your speed controllers for your drone here. If you got, you know, your quadcopter, you got everything installed, you've got it so the speed controllers will power up. And so now we're ready to calibrate the speed controls. We're also going to make sure the motor's spin direction is set up correctly, because this is the easiest time to do it, is while you're calibrating the speed controls. So you're gonna need to have your receiver paired with your transmitter. You're gonna have your transmitter charged up and ready to go. And you're gonna have your speed controllers connected to the drone. And then you're gonna need to make or buy one of these splitters that basically plugs into your receiver here and then splits it out to four wires that will plug into your speed controllers. This lets you calibrate everything at once and test all the motors at once. You can do it individually one at a time. It's just gonna take longer. I found it's just as cheap to buy this adapter as it is to build it yourself. So I purchased one of these. I've got it plugged into channel 3 of my receiver and paying attention to positive, you know, negative where it's hooked up. And then connected to each one of the speed controllers, making sure black goes to black, red goes to red, yada yada, white goes to white, boom, boom, boom. So all of those are ready to go. Now, when I power up this drone and power up the ESCs, that's gonna give power to the receiver. But I'm not gonna do that yet, because the first thing I wanna do is turn on my transmitter. Now, before I power up everything, I'm gonna set my throttle all the way to full. Sorry about the rain noise there. Had kind of a storm here. And then, with my throttle set to full, I'm going to power on the copter, which is going to power on the receiver. And then when these see that they're powered on with full throttle, they're going to go into calibration mode. So, and then throttle down after you hear the two beeps. And that's it. They're configured now. And I should be able to give them power. Now, we can see from the auto-tightening nuts that just flew off that these two motors that are supposed to spin counterclockwise do not. So we're gonna give these a little juice again. See, these ones, both these here are going clockwise. I want motor 1 and 2 to go counterclockwise. So the way I do that is I simply, that's why we did the bullet connectors. You unplug two of them and just switch. Leave one of them where it's at, switch two of them. Boom, boom, there. Boom. Boom. There. So now this, the only reason I know this is a faulty motor is because I took it off another drone that I thought had a faulty speed control. Turns out it was this motor that's not working. But now when I give it throttle, those ones spin counterclockwise. And these ones spin, well, this one doesn't spin because it's broken, but these ones spin clockwise. Motors are set up, we are good to go. Next step, put it all back together, or for me, I gotta fix this motor, and then start doing some indoor tests. We can actually move on to calibration though. Anyway, thanks for tubing in to Pirates in Teepees. I hope this helped get your speed controllers calibrated. Please hit that like and subscribe button. Share this video, it really helps me out a lot. And have a piratical day.